Since the equation is already in point-slope form, we can already recognize that there's a point -5, 3, and that the slope is 2/3. Now with those two pieces of information, we're good to graph. So we're going to put the point on there, -5, 3. Now since it's the slope is 2/3, that means it's rise over run, so we'll rise 2, run 3, get to the next point, and now we're good to connect the dots. There's our line, and the graph's complete.